Hi, welcome to Family Fun Channel 9. Today, we're here to taste 5 different types of noodles. We got yabo-sabi, that's my nickname now, yabo-sabi chicken. We got yaki-sabi chicken, that's my name, chicken flavor. We have premium spicy chicken flavor. We have premium kung pao chicken flavor.
We got
Yaki soba,
teriyaki chicken. I hope yaki means good. And we got chow mein premium teriyaki chicken flavor.
Hold up. Let's get to that teriyaki.
Yeah, picture. This is from
Arcachon.
This is from the same people who made.
Chicken flavored noodles. So it has vegetables in it, and it's a
teriyaki flavor.
Yeah, it's teriyaki. No clue what that is. What is teriyaki?
It's teriyaki. What do you mean?
Taste it. I don't taste anything. It tastes like original noodles.
What do you mean? Do you like teriyaki?
Do you like the hot dogs?
It's like nothing. Nothingness. You taste like the teriyaki. Corn and the carrots. Mean? Can't taste anything else.
It tastes like teriyaki. Let me have that one. I like that.
God, now you like
it. You like the original noodles?
It's better.
It's better than what? We haven't tasted any of the other ones.
Okay, so next we have spicy chicken. I like spicy food. Hope it's not disappointing. That was disappointing, so I feel like this one's gonna be too.
I'm gonna put this back.
And if it's overly spicy, I'm gonna cry. There, you gotta taste some of this spiciness. I knew it was like that. No, no.
What?
Disappointing.
You scared.
I'm dead.
Disappointment.
It's probably the best noodles I've ever had in my life. And y'all just
eaters. Never again. I eaters. Wouldn't buy it. Like it, don't you? Taste some of that spicy goodness. Is that
no
a
comment?
Is that a yay or a nay?
A nay.
Yay or
First
nay?
First of all, it's been in my mouth, and I know my dad know I don't like spicy food, and he gonna give me this.
Yay or nay?
Second of all, it's not good.
Kinda.
At least tacos are good.
Or is it a nay?
A nay.
It's a definite nay. We're definitely moving on.
That's disgusting.
Kung Pao. Heard a lot of good things about Kung Pao.
No.
I swear, if this is disappointing, I'm done tasting.
People are like, ooh, you're gonna have my Kung Pao chicken.
This is Kung Pao chicken by whoever made it, and
Chow.
It's pretty brown.
Now my fork gonna be spicy.
Pick up a new fork. I definitely don't wanna taste this.
It's Kung Pao.
Kung Pao.
Stop scaring her. Spit it back into the thing.
Not please. That's a nay.
Definitely nay.
See, they already tasted it, so I don't got it.
Yay or nay, Carter?
Shut up.
Nay.
It's a nay.
A nay. It's a boo.
It's bad.
I'm gonna say chicken for last.
I knew it.
Chicken.
Wait,
you got chicken.
I knew it.
Hold
the minute I stared it. It smelled like coffee.
Okay, we're moving on to the next. To the next.
Talk like that.
Because I can. You do not know what I'm capable of. Okay, this is. Is this chicken flavor too? It says yak flavored chicken. So. No, it's teriyaki chicken.
Can we just have that?
We had teriyaki, not teriyaki.
Teriyaki?
Teriyaki chicken. Apparently.
Okay, so this is normal teriyaki. I'm not. See, look, this is why we don't eat rich people food.
It's nasty.
Okay, so
to get us some,
we're going to dig into this. Caviar. Hopefully this is a yay, because none of them have been yays.
Except for that one.
Only that one was a yay.
Y'all should get some caviar.
You like it? Is it a yay or a yay?
No, don't scare it. Just eat it.
I don't know.
Oh,
that was a good attempt.
I don't know. It's like sweet. It's like chicken, but it's sweet.
It's hot.
That's what happens when it comes out of a microwave.
This one's a definite baby.
Why you gotta make so much noise? You gotta take it for you? Yeah.
You're like, I need to do that.
Aftertaste?
No, I licked the fork. It had everything on it.
It does taste like it got sugar in it. In the world, I put Kool-Aid in my noodles.
You steady eating it.
What do you mean?
I'm moving on. It's a nay. It's a whole nay.
It's a boo. What is it?
I don't taste like Kool-Aid.
It's definitely a nay.
Oh God, why are you laughing at that?
I'm going to die when we finish.
Okay. If this is a nay, I'm going to cry.
This but we're on to the last one.
This is
finally.
This is the last one. This is regular. This is a nay. We're never buying this again.
And this is a yay.
Going in, boys.
I'm
my wife,
boy.
I love her.
I'm not a boy.
Wife?
She's trying to go in. No. No. No.
Ew.
No.
It was that bad. Take your fork.
No.
It tastes like deer.
No.
It smells like beer.
Worst
beer?
One yet. Worst one.
You didn't even
yet.
Get no sauce.
Okay, Christy, I'm not.
It's definitely brown. This is the worst noodles I've ever tasted in my life.
All of them are except for fish.
Don't buy this.
It's not a square package. Don't buy it.
Exactly. Buy
it's ramen,
ramen noodles.
It ain't
good. Only buy these. Those are the best.
It ain't ramen. It ain't
ramen. All of them? No. Just no.
Okay, so.
Give us good food. Give us candy.
Okay,
it
so.
Candy.
Okay, overall, I'd give these noodles a
negative
4 out of 5.
Negative 4 out of 100.
Oh, I get the first one to 100,000 because that was the best one. But then it was boo.
Okay, so.
This is nothing.
So, you see this? Yeah. Don't buy that.
You see that? Run away from it.
No. Absolutely not.
You're not buying.
Especially not the chicken one. It's not chicken noodles. I don't know what that was.
Okay. Cut.
How you gonna call cut?
Thank you for watching Family Fun Channel 9. We'll see you later.